In the old golden days, girls were looked at as weak sex. The boys usually got all the attention from their parents. This was seen in different things like inheritance, home roles, and education.
Girl child during those years of 50s, 60s, were not very much given the first priority in education. They used first to consider boys, because they knew with ladies or with girls, these would go for marriage. Men used to take them and just marry, make homes. But then the very strongest hopes, they had them in boys.
Some parents had the thought that girls upon marriage would join their husband's family and take with them the benefits of education, making parents to have little incentives to bear the cost of educating their daughters.
With women or girls, their main role was to get married. Get married, get a home, get a man, and produce. That was their main thing during that time. Maybe unlike these days now, when things changed, they came to realize that women are also of very stronger use in the society. But I think this thing came right from, we saw it from the Europeans.
The changing perceptions on the value of daughters among parents basically derives from the realization of immense benefits of daughters to parents, with the norm that there is nothing a boy can do that a girl cannot do for parents.
The girl education started picking up seriously, I think, during this era of President Museveni. From 1986, that's when reality started picking seriously. But otherwise, yeah, in the past it was there, but this time now, because even you find a lot of women now qualified, very many, working in the banks, working away, very powerful organizations. Ladies, it is during this era whereby we find a lot of them well educated.
For Patrick Mwesije, this has propelled him to take all his children to school, and he is now a proud father.
I didn't want my girls to suffer. As I have told you, that there is already competition. They should make sure that they compete with men. You see, when my girl is now a doctor, something like that, you see that those posts used to be for men, but you find now he's a doctor.
Currently, there is a general consensus among both men and women that female children are of greater benefits to parents in many respects than male children. This is in the sense that they have been found to be more caring for aged parents. For example, they visit parents more regularly and they give more financial support to parents. And this has promoted the girl child education in the country over the years. I'm Dennis Woniala for Urban TV.